I have some pretty sick shit for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is what happens when a man is trying so hard to pull a fish out of a lake and the lake is trying so hard to keep the fish inside the lake. This is a scenario of which we only bushmen like me will understand. Yes, there goes the bare-chested man. He's pulling! Pull! The fish has refused. The fish has fucking refused. The fish has refused. Pull, my friend. Pull the bitch. Pull the bitch. Pull the bitch. Yes, I'm watching. Pull the bitch. The man. The man has caught the fish. He's so big, he can't even lift it off the water. Now, that is what happens when you're trying to date a beautiful lady. And the beautiful lady, every time you call her, she's like, what the fuck? Babe. What the fuck? Babe. Then you finally caught her. Then it is time to feed on the fish. It is time to fucking feast on the fucking fish. Then he's now removing the hook. That is a classic scenario of life with ladies. He leaves it. It's a fucking trophy. It's a fucking trophy. Disappointing. This is so bad that I just want to go. I'm going. Please, I'm going.